Hey there, miss.
I'm seeing a possible roadblock near the southern entrance. It's Corey, by the way.
That is pretty sweet. Arrow right through the eye, dead before they even hit the ground. Sometimes I want to get stuck.
Thought he'd last longer.
Someone could write a book on prepper one-upmanship.
Maverick stepping in. Heard some shots near Cooper Cabin. Could just be
Keep hearing people whine about ammo shortages, and I'm like, bitch, get a bow. Make your own arrows from sticks and rocks.
For now.
bunker should be marked on the map. Once you've got it, pick a spot and go. But Yusuke has a few hunting parties out. They're nabbing guys. Throwing him in those fucking chairs. Last thing we need is to lose you again.
You want someone who can shoot? You're looking at her.
Damn it, Jason. Oh. You did it again.
Why could you...
The only map we have for the cabin's with you. Look, for now, just keep it at the tower. I'll swing by and pick it up when I get a chance. Next time, just leave it the fuck alone, okay?
Let's do this shit.
Transform and roll out. Goes nothing.
Making a move.
Nah, check around. Cabin's too obvious. What about a root cellar? Or something that would lead underground?
Hey, looking hot.
Mm-hmm. Found it yet? The cache has a tracker that'll cause a feedback loop on your radio if you get close. They probably hid it underground. Definitely wouldn't keep it in the cabins.
Trying. I could keep him going.
Please, girl! What you got there?
You got it? Nice job. On to the next one.
That cult may have the firepower.
Let's get this show on the road. getting hard to find good guns. What with Jacob and his cock-blocking roadblocks everywhere.
Damn! Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't...
A Rolling Stone! Down there's no bullet holes! Moving to higher ground!
Hello.
Cover me! I don't like what I'm hearing.
No.
We're kicking Peggy ass!
Kill them all!
Nearly dying is great for making someone happy to be. Nice work.
Our shit is tight.
You fucking said it, Jess.
Hey. Welcome back. Yeah. Like I was saying. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
I'm gonna fight these bastards the best I know how.
Alright.
So, here's the deal. I'm trying to get this pirate radio running. Something to inspire the troops. Get people on our side, you know? And before anyone tries talking shit, yeah, I prefer vinyl. But don't you call me a fucking hipster, though. Ain't gonna catch me wearing a man bun or drinking kombucha. Our radio signal's shot right now, but Tammy's on that. In the meantime, I figured I should start working on the playlist. Eli left a couple records for me, but I could always use more. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my way. Once Tammy gets the signal clear, it's DJ Weedy 24/7. Hope you're ready.
All these preppers pretending they're hot shit. I can take care of my own crap.
Howdy, man.
Bragging all the fucking time.
Might have come across a little harsher. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
It's crazy to say.
What?
If none...
Holy shit! I'm moving! Cover me!
Thank you.
Gonna take more than that to stop me.
Yeah.
Primal here. Thought we saw something in Grandview, so we're gonna check it out.
Like music you can only hear if you're alone in it.
Doesn't get much closer than that.
They're gonna have to up their
game
if they
want to
play with us.
Hell yeah!
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
I'll eat any animal out here. Save for humans.
Hello.
Careful!
our people, so keep out of sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them. Ah, shit. They know you're there.
Devil's Drop.
You gotta get the Devil's Drop.
Hell, please don't tell anyone I got caught like that.
There were more of us.
Looks like we got a bit of a problem. Hey,
Depp, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggies find us, we don't stand a chance. If our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All eyes, Depp. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
I always see Whitetail Militia hanging out here.
So, met Eli? Not sure the Whitetails would exist without him.
All feeding
back here to his command center. Makes a man feel real alive.
You're dead!
Try and scare the dog!
Down here!
Pretty crazy setup they have at the Wolf's Den, huh?
On the road. I'll do the rest. They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Kill it.
across any others, you rescue them too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
Share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep busy. See you around.
back.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grand View Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you. All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off him. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
If it weren't for me, the Wolf's Den wouldn't have lights, let alone running water.
Sorry, that's not good enough. Piles of fucking dirt. Wasn't sure you'd come back, but I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught him to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Once you got a bug out bunker of your own, come back and talk to me about being a prepper.
What the?
Jesus!
Hells yeah, deputy. We're bringing the fight now.
That was a little short. You know what I mean?
No breathing. That's a start.
Let's do this shit.
shot north of there. Get moving.
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Get out of here, peaches.
I know you're in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh, huh? You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she? We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified of becoming a father, mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were going to work out. She always had faith. And one day she was gonna go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take him. They rushed him to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong. because my little girl was gonna live. God was looking out for our daughter. And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. And all she had in the world was me. Or nobody from nowhere with nothing. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell her. And we prayed together, prayed for wisdom, prayed for strength. And I knew. I heard God's plan for me. So I took my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it shut. After a little while, her legs began to kick and kick. And then nothing. The Lord giveth, and the Lord taketh. Pain, sacrifice, these are all part of His test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what He asks. You've done well.
Call the herd.
Call the herd!
Well done.
Know your purpose!
Sacrifice the weak. Good.
Free, hunt, kill, sacrifice!
a while. Whitetails could really use your help out there.
Today.
Hey there, miss.
You remind me a lot of a guy I served with. Same type of grit. Same type of...
Hey there, deputy.
I don't know what I'd be doing right now. Killing other shit, I guess, but not Peggy's.
making a move.
God damn, that was fun. Jacob made this place his own fortress of solitude. Got it locked up tighter than frog's ass. Bogey spotted. Changing spots. Move.
spirits at play around here. Pretty sad looking bunch, if you ask me. Joseph's counting on me.
Change in position. Changing position.
Thank you.
Thanks for the help, mister.
Eat shit and die!
Jesus!
Go to hell, fuckface!
Help!
Our shit is tight.
If I could, I'd make a run for the airfield, grab one of those planes, and never look back. But Jacob's men are all over it. There's no way I'd make it.
Want me to kill it? Better than deer. Nice pooch you got there. What do you feed him? Pigeons, I hope. One of the first things the pigeons did was shut down the airstrip. Didn't want no one getting in or out. Hmm? to killing Peggy's, but at least it ain't drugs. Tracking down a Peggy hunting party.
Charters? Name's Skylar. Skylar Kors. You might have heard of me. Anyways, things been getting kind of sketchy around here, so I'm looking to book a plane. It'll be me and maybe one other. We'll see. I can pay you lots, more than you can imagine, but I just need some time. I just need to catch him. Then we can get out of here.